Africa with a very heavy heart, I would want to say that because of the security challenges that we had at the Ayawaso-Wuogon by-election, unfortunately, and in commemoration to support our comrades and citizens that were unnecessarily hurt and brutally assaulted, I'm sorry to say that with your indulgence, our side of the house cannot be here to witness this swearing-in.